Hey everybody, welcome back to that is very loud. Welcome to the Modern Warfare 2 multiplayer. I have maxed out the M4 and we are 6 or 4. 3 kills without dying. Away from getting the gold camo. Oh. I'm playing a little bit campy so that I can get the kills I need. There's three. Or there's one of them. Let's hit the UAV. There's two. We're running low on ammo. We might have to die here in just a minute. No. Alright. I missed way too many shots there. That individual was turned around whenever that Molotov flew in this direction. So, dang. Enemy UAV.
Location updated. Capture the hard point.
Setting mine.
On your six.
Activating suppression mine here. Planting mine.
All right.
The enemy has the lead.
Missing a lot of shots there.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Spawn protection.
Target area updated. Move to the hard point.
Without it, probably would have killed him.
Shock
Ooh, I'm having a bit of a rough time here. Well, can't win them all there, can we? Alright. Well, dang. I mean, great shots, but dang. Oh boy, I am so dead here. Yup. Dang.
Hostile UAV in the area. Hostile
thought the boys behind me would have been covering some. All right. Woo!
Enemy UAV active.
Switching max.
Shock charge out.
Ooh, I didn't do too hot that round. Let's see here. And we are probably going to be one off from it. Yes. Yeah, we are. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll just filter for TDM real quick. And probably gets a little bit faster. On top of the M4, the next gun I'm working on is the SPR-208. I've already got it a little leveled up, but all in all, it's so far it's not too bad of a grind. I don't think I have any camos for this yet. I have one. Alright, let's... Oh, I do not like this map at all. This map is kinda dog. Ah, and we're already a little over halfway through the match.
Mission is half complete. Secure this victory.
Enemy UAV overhead. Throwing shotgun.
UAV on station.
Switching mags.
Dropping ammo here.
Unloading.
There it is. Wait, let's wait for it. Come on. Is it not gonna pop up that I unlocked it there? Oh, okay, wow.
UAV signal one, it's down.
Oh. My man threw a Simtex. A bit overkill. I love just the peaceful background music. Ouch. Do I survive this? Taking that fight again was not the best decision. That was way off. Didn't quite mean to kill myself there.
Throwing shotgun.
I'm reloading.
Switching mags.
Got him on the run. Keep it up.
Enemy. Changing mag.
Changing mag.
Let's try and get one more triple kill and see if it'll pop up then. Well, okay, well, we'll have to see if we got it here. If not, we'll just hop into another game. KD for that round. It's pretty solid. And I also think my game just crashed. Yup. Alright, awesome. Cool. Alright, I will check back in with you guys whenever I get it back up. Okay, so, I did unlock the gold camo. We're going to hop into a match really quick. Let's just take a second, though. Like, just this looks so, so good. We're going to hop right into it. I mean, my goodness, that just looks solid. Solid as a rock, my man. Oof, look at that. Looking nice. I'm loving the coverage on it. Absolutely loving the coverage on it. My gosh. Beautiful looking. Back on a very subpar map again. Let's just, 1 second. Gotta get outside real quick. Oh my goodness. My goodness. That's a beautiful gun right there, guys. That's a beautiful gun. Let's get a couple kills with it.
Throwing shotstick. Reload.
All right.
Friendly UAV on station.
Woohoo. I missed about half of what I unloaded right there. I missed. Ow. And they about died right there. Okay, we're not gonna try that.
Friendly SAE on the way. Reloading.
Got an afterlife kill.
Friendly UAV online.
Throwing shots. I'm reloading.
I'm sorry, but I don't know if the shock sticks affect your teammates. Oh, okay, well. Oh, okay, that works. Ooh, it does not look like we're winning this one. I did not realize that that opened up right there.
We're losing ground.
Covering.
Throwing shots.
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
The lead is out.
Dang, we were pretty close. Well, at least we got to avoid that loss. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tell me what you think about the gold camo in the comments down below, and I'll see you all in the next one. Adios.